I was literally just about to get to you, dude. Fuck off.
Thank you.
Let's go. That's a very annoying amount of time. I don't know why I'm so bad at that. Let's go. Trapped in Hell has been beaten. Ooh, cutscene. Lockjaw? Oh my god, guys, it's Lockjaw. He's staring at me and shit. Be staring at me and shit, you know? Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy. Alright, trapped in hell. Now, as for thoughts on this mode, I don't really know what to think of it because, like, this took probably about, like, 2 hours longer than it actually needed to take. It's because I spent the first half of it, like, doing the cycle incorrectly. And then once I ended up getting the cycle down correctly, it was just about being faster and refining it to get to the point where I could do it. And so, like, that makes this mode really, really mixed for me. Because on one hand, I do think it is pretty fun and it's really, really consistent. But on the other hand, I'm also just like... But also, I just got really, really annoying. It was really, really annoying in the first half because I just couldn't figure out what was going on as to why I was dying so much. But either way, we got it done. Trapped in Hell has been completed.